Minecraft. Tell your friends. Tell your friends to come play Minecraft together. You guys have been saying that Kurt and I should play an LP together. We're doing something that's almost as good. We're doing a race for the wool against each other. In this episode, it will be me and Gleeson against Kurt and Skyzm. I'll put links to everybody's Let's Play series in the video description. And yes, unfortunately, it ends up being about a 3-hour match, and so I'm going to edit it down into various clips. I'll insert commentary in one or two places. It's not edited all that well, but there's just tons of footage, and I didn't know how to do this well, so apologies. But at the same time, you'll get a sense of what's going on in the match, and I think some of the other folks are going to upload their view of the match as well. So let's go ahead and get started.
Okay.
I'm Brian, and I'm here with Gleeson. And
Hello.
we are going to be playing against Kurt J. Mack and Skyzm in kind of a 2-versus-2 race for the wool scrimmage just for fun. And yeah, we're about to get started, and so we'll see how it goes. It looks like they're in the glass, but there we go.
All right.
And we're playing. Woohoo!
We should get a bow and arrows quick.
Yeah, remember that you don't have to break the glowstone. Glowstone's now glass, and so you can just open the chest right through it.
Yeah.
And, alright, I need to get my items into their usual locations. And I already hear people firing, and so why not, just for practice?
You mean Kurt having a bit of a showdown?
I hit Skyzm once, but I'm not sure I'll get him again. And I already forgot to grab a bed, so I'm going to go back and do that. Oh, we fell out of the world! Yes! Haha! I'm not sure if that's because I hit him or because of the strategy that he was using.
That's good stuff.
Okay. It is possible to walk around the fence posts over here, but I am just going to knock down a hole in the fence, assuming I manage to stay alive.
Yes. Should we bother harvesting this wheat?
I don't think so. It seems like there's a lot of wheat and food on the map. And so I don't think it's worth it. Yeah, I feel like the whole front area is not worth it, it seems like.
I'm just going to grab a few.
Yeah, grab some dirt. We need, like a tree for a little bit of wood, and then I will grab 12 pieces of dirt to try to build the bridge. Although I'm also going to peek over and see if... Oh, my frame rate just went way down. Hold on. Come on, lag. Oh, no. All right, there we go. I see Kurt shooting at me. And I'm dead.
For a second, I thought you shot him. Oh, well.
Oops. I see. I'm actually going to do... I'm going to do something I never do, which is I'm going to turn down my video settings to normal render distance to see if that helps. Because actually, I'm getting a bit of lag with Skype and Fraps in this. That seems like it's helping. All right, are my items still sitting there, or did you pick them up?
I've got some of them. Whoa, ow.
All right.
They're still shooting at me.
I'm running back. I will be there shortly. I'm going to keep collecting dirt if you haven't made the bridge yet.
No, I started it, but I'm getting shot at.
So all right, I'll make the bridge since I'm not holding any other items, and if I get shot off, it doesn't hurt.
Yep.
But I will try to finish the bridge and see how well this does or doesn't work. Oh, dear. All right, well, I'm dead again.
Oh, wow. Did you get shot off? Or?
I got shot off, yes.
Oh, okay.
All right,
well,
that's good.
They just finished their bridge.
Okay. And I see Kurt over there. Let's see if I can get him.
I've got a heap of dirt if you need some.
Okay, I've got, hand me some dirt and then keep Kurt pinned for a moment and I'll try to build more of the bridge.
Okay. Where is he?
I assume he was still in the same spot
there,
shooting.
Under the tree. Oh. Wow. Stay back for a second.
Yep, yeah, okay.
No, he's in this spot that I can't really get him.
All right, let me see if I can.
He's moving on. Quick, go.
Oh, sorry. All right, there's Skyzm again. All right, I'm going to try to play some dirt. I'm afraid they're about to shoot again. Hold on.
Yeah, I think they are.
Yep.
Well, they're shooting at me, though, so...
Oops, sorry, I just shot you.
I was like, how did I get...
Oh, great, by a skeleton. Oh, no, I...
Good luck.
Darn it. All right. I'll grab a little bit more.
I think they're moving a bit ahead now.
I see. Well, that could be good for us in terms of getting unblocked here, so...
Yeah. Oh, no.
I just heard one more arrow. But at the same time, I will peek out for just a moment in order to try to get some more blocks up here to have a wall. For the moment, no one's shooting at me. Oh, I just picked up an arrow, so that means someone's shooting. All right.
Yeah, they're behind some pretty good cover.
I see. I can probably reach across at this point and start building from the other side. Yeah. Okay, so this is going to be much easier at this point to finish it. I'm going to run across and start building a wall here to protect the other side. And oops, I just ran out of dirt, but there's more dirt over here. So I'm going to grab more dirt over here, which will also give me cover.
Okay, I'm across now too.
All right.
I'm going to, once we get some... get rid of them somehow. Start heading down and getting the iron and stuff.
All right, there's a bunch of wood in here, and so I'm going to go ahead and make some pickaxes.
Okay. I've got one wooden one, so don't bother with that for me.
Okay. I will dig up a little bit of stone to make some stone pickaxes. And I'm regaining hearts in here and seem to be reasonably well protected. Okay, great. Oops. So do you have a wooden pickaxe right now?
Yep. That's all I need. And then down there I'll be... all the diamond stuff. So,
do you at least have stones that you can mine, iron so that you can mine diamond, or
like... there's stone down there.
Okay, great.
Yeah, I practice this bit.
I see. Well. And when you say down there, which part are you going to?
You know, that's where I have to build apples halfway down.
Yes.
Yeah, that bit.
Okay.
So not the first wall, but yeah.
Right, and I need to remember now, where is another supply chest? Actually, I can go down there. I hear lots of stuff blowing up.
I'm assuming that's Skyzm.
Yeah, I assume so as well. All right. Oh, one of them is still back here by the original forest. I was going back there to get some supplies. Yeah.
I saw Kurt running back there before.
I see. All right. In any case, I am back here now as well. And now I have some torches and bow and arrow.
I just heard a lot of explosions. And I think he blew up some of our diamond.
Sounds quite possible.
Like, the first wall.
Right. Oh, come on, lag. Don't hit me now. All right, there we go. Ah, lagged. There we go.
If you can get me a bucket of water down here, I'll be able to blow up there all their iron and diamond blocks.
I see. All right, I am just kind of lighting some things up. Oh, let me go ahead and take out the cave spider spawner. All right, that is gone. So you don't have to worry about that.
I'm grabbing the iron right now.
All right, great. Since night is about to fall, I'm going to go ahead. I'm just moving forward in the map and putting out some torchlight so that we'll have fewer mobs spawning on the surface.
Okay, good. Good idea.
And so basically I'm just running and dropping torches. Okay, good.
Yeah, we've got a good supply of everything down here as well. Oops. Oh, good.
Oh, and I'm going to go ahead and get up, and I'm going to set off the trap that's up at the far end of Chutes and Ladders, assuming that...
Aye, good.
Do I have blocks? Yes, I do have blocks. Whew. Hurry, 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 Brian. Come on. You can do it. Oops, wrong place. That's okay, because I can go there. Okay. And so I need to disable our trap and then set off their trap. And I also need torchlight. Okay.
Okay, now I'm heading down and grabbing the diamond. Do you want to hold to the Dama Dama? Because we've got plenty to spare.
Don't make me one yet. At some point, I might want it. But at this point, I'm not going to be doing anything that's dangerous. All right, I blew up their stuff that's over there, so that's good. And then let me also go ahead and make this thing across. And I will light up the backside of Chutes and Ladders over near the front of the Pain Water Bridge. Because this is a good place to kind of hide from the enemy over here and prevent mobs from spawning up here.
Okay. I've got all the diamond and I'm heading back up.
Alright, I'm going to meet you back at maybe... There's a wood building that's a little bit before Chutes and Ladders that has, like, chests and different things. Let's go in there.
Okay. On my way.
Alright.
Ah, oh, I forgot to grab a bed at the start.
Oh, I've lost my bed, I think. Yep.
Okay.
Alright, well... I think let's wait until one of us dies. If none of us die, then it's not a problem. And if one of us dies, we'll go fetch.
Yep.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, it looks like they set up a lot of our diamond.
All right. I should hold on to blocks at this point. And it would be great to find. All right, that's a good sign.
Ooh, there's a heap of stuff here. Would that be yours?
Oh,
no, that's from a chest. Ah, they blew up a chest.
I see.
They're all flying down from the way.
Oops.
Yeah, that's interesting. Hopefully I don't run into any cave spiders up here.
Oops, yeah, I think there shouldn't be any along the way that you're coming. I am going to go up towards Chutes and Ladders just because I need... there's a supply chest down there that has some more stuff that I need, and so I'm going to go grab some of that.
Okay, I'm in the wooden house now.
All right, I dropped off a tiny bit of stuff in the chest, but I didn't have much on me yet. All right, and so
I'm going to make myself some armor as well.
Okay. As it turns out, Gleeson and I had miscommunicated about which house we were dropping stuff off in, and so we were dropping stuff off in different chests and different houses at this point. All right.
Okay, there's a spare set of diamond armor.
Okay, great.
Except, yeah, never mind.
Okay.
And I'm sure diamond armor will be really handy against their team when it comes to arrows.
Alright, and I am going to light up a little bit more of this so long as I'm right here. But then I'm going to come back to you with a little bit more supplies.
Okay.
And... Alright, they don't have anything up here lit, so that's good. That suggests that they're not going to be able to advance up towards Pain Water or any of that stuff yet, so you shouldn't have anyone firing at you. I'm joining you in this room, maybe, or... No, I guess you've moved on.
I'm in the house 12 for this one. Ah, it's so hard to fight monsters with the lag.
Oh, are you in...
So far away.
Yeah, which building are you in? Sorry. So I'm at the wooden building that's a little bit before Chutes and Ladders. Oh, dear. What was that?
I'm before that, so...
I see. Okay. That's fine. Yeah. I'm going to stay in here because, mobs are starting to attack me as well. And so I have a bunch of kind of extra supplies, leather stuff, and food. And so I'm going to drop off some of that... And then use some of that.
That's not good, not good.
I hear more TNT going off somewhere.
I just got blown up by a creeper.
Oh.
Which was probably it.
Alright. In that case, make sure you grab a bed. So you're back at the beginning?
What was that?
Grab a bed.
Alright, yeah. Oh, I didn't die there.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah. need.
Oh yeah, I would have seen a mess. I would have seen a status message on the bottom right.
Yeah.
Oh crap! Oh no! All right, I'll grab a bed.
Grab two while you're at it.
Sorry, grab what? Say.
Two.
Grab two. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me hand you a bed.
Drop the weapons out. Oops. Back at that woodhouse. Yep.
All right. Yeah, I have some supplies dropped off at the next house, and so I'm gonna continue forward. Do you need anything else from me right now?
No.
All right, I'm gonna go back up to the second supply house where I've dropped off some other stuff, and over there, I will set my bed and set my spawn point if I can. Oh, it's just about to turn daytime. I'm not sure if I'll be able to set a spawn point up here. We'll see. If not, that's okay. Run.
I'm setting off some TNT.
All right. Yeah, I think I'm not going to make it in terms of time to set a spawn. Oh, all right, I did. Neat, I think I set my spawn point. And furthermore, all of my blown up stuff is still here. Hooray. All right, there's the diamond at the other section at the beginning. And so
In the first wall.
Even before that, yeah, there's that little section that has some iron blocks and some diamond blocks. And I need to head back that way anyway, and so I guess I'll head there next. Did you manage to get any diamond for your... Yeah, you're wearing diamond armor. All right.
Yeah.
So I'm going to head back there and try to get both those blocks as well as the first wool. And I guess you can head on towards the third wool. And yeah, we'll just keep in contact.
I haven't seen them for a while, so do you know what they're
doing? I have not seen them either, and so I'm not sure where they are at this point. There were some ladders in one of the early chests, but that's okay. If I don't die, like, I don't need it, and I did manage to practice it once and not die at all, so I don't think I need it.
I could run them back to you. I have got
a Oh, you are right there. Yeah, if you can hand me just, like, 10 ladders, or, yeah, if you want them.
There you go.
All right, thank you.
Half each.
Great. Okay.
So, I'm assuming they're attacking pain water, so.
All right, if you discover you're having any trouble there, let me know. Last time I ran this, it only took me like 7 minutes. Oh, they blew it all up at the front, but I think I could still get over to my area and still hide, so we'll find out in just a moment. All right. Go, gadget secret area. All right. Bummer. Yep, this getting blown up actually does affect me, but I think I can manage. Yeah, I think I'll still be okay. There's one little section of bad guys, but I think I just got past that. I think I should be smooth sailing again.
Okay, good. I haven't seen them in the ape, so they're going to be way ahead. Maybe, they're probably doing shoots in that as well. When are they?
Well, if you happen to see them as you pass by, that's an easy place to get an easy shot.
Yep, taking him right now. Oh, no. He's behind cover now. Dang it.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just started climbing.
I see. Yeah, pot shots all around. Nice.
No one's doing it, even me.
All right. Couple of silverfish. And now I need to place blocks. Alright, and so for any viewers who are watching, I practiced this area, and if you place some blocks here, you can avoid all of the spiders who are above you and falling. And then I can shoot any of the spiders who did manage to get down here. Alright, and now I should have smooth sailing. Alright, so I'm almost down to wool number one. Oops, there's one more spider.
Diamond armor seems very OP now because I don't even take damage from arrows anymore.
Wow. One more cave spider to stake out, and then I should be good. Ugh, darn it. Okay. I am poisoned, but I'm in the wool room. Let me make sure I have all of my food bars. And so long as any spiders don't get me, I'm going to stand here and just recover some health for a moment. Alright, I'm coming back up with the wool for number one. Nice.
I don't think they realize that I'm wearing diamond armor or something.
I see. Or they don't appreciate how useful the diamond armor is. Okay. Now if I could just make it back up alive. I am just about out. Great. Yep. I have a lot of green wool, and so I'm dropping a few blocks of it off just, like, randomly on the path, but I will put most of it away in a chest up here in a moment.
Okay.
I'm walking across to the front, but I guess I should come in the back.
You'll see me.
Oh, yeah, I see you. All right, are you building the cannon, like, Deutroids?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm just mining a room at the moment.
All right. Oh, I see you ask. Yep.
Yeah.
All right.
Looks like... Like they've got a room in there.
Yep.
As well.
Okay. I am... I could... So one of the things that I've done before is get lava and water in order to build protection over... kind of over the ladders on our side.
Yeah.
I see that they've already built their bridge for pain water. Have we built our bridge for pain water?
No, we haven't.
I see. And I could also try to TNT their bridge. I don't know if they've swum pain water. I don't think either of them have practiced swimming it, so I doubt that they've done it. Oh, there's... He's not wearing any armor. He's going to get himself into trouble.
Oh, wow.
What happened?
That's good.
Oh, nice. All right.
No, because I had to get rid of my arrow, and got him.
I'm going to put torch right there. Yeah, do you have iron around here somewhere that I can make buckets with?
No, but I've got... Oh, no, sorry.
Okay. So is the iron back in that other house then? Or do we have any iron?
Yep. Yeah, it's back in that house.
There's somewhere right over here that I can mine some, and so I'm just going to go right down here and mine it. I forgot about that. Right. I believe it is right down here. Yes, here it is. Oh. I did not knock out all the TNT over here, and so that's some free TNT, and also... chance not to have them blow it up on us, so that's good. Do you have eyes on them to know if they're having any success? Are they trying to climb chutes and ladders still, or?
Kurt's shooting something, I don't know what, and driving a creeper.
What was that explosion?
In
that was a creeper?
Place.
Okay.
That was a creeper.
Okay. Oh dear, there's another one behind me. Crap, crap, crap. Darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it. The good news is, assuming my bed worked, I should respawn nearby.
Ah, I'm having a mind blank on how to make this. Okay, I'm just going to leave it for now.
Alright.
Because they're not trying to do it yet.
Alright, unfortunately I'm also starting in a room that has plenty of supplies right here.
The problem is, which I probably should have thought of earlier, is I shouldn't be letting them damage my diamond armor so much, because I need all that I can get for pain water.
I see.
Oh, it's bad, it's bad, it's bad.
Yeah, I'm upset with myself that I haven't lit this sufficiently, that I'm encountering mobs on the way back, but I'll add a little bit more light as I go, and hopefully I'll be okay this time. Oh, wait, here's mobs. All right. Let's go ahead and take care of him. Oops, crap, crap, crap.
Also, it would be handy if you could bring some wood down.
Okay.
Looks like they're about to start going for shoes and ladders.
Ugh. Killing mobs is hard. All right, you are stuck down there, so you can't get me, and I will light up this area. Okay, great. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Whew. Outran the creeper. All right. All right, and there might have been a better place to get water, but I'm already here now. Okay. All right, so I have a couple buckets of water, and I think there's more wood over here. And I'll be back up to that area soon, and so I'll be able to have eyes on them and try to pin them down if they're trying to make any more progress at chutes and ladders. I should be back there in about 1 minute.
Wow. Oh, I didn't notice that. That's all the way down there. That's not good.
One of them's all the way down there, is that what you said?
Yeah.
Alright, then I think highest priority is to shoot them dead.
Yeah.
I am getting over to chutes and ladders now, and so...
I'm getting in by him.
I will see if I can... Which level is he down at? I don't see him immediately, but...
He is... I think he's right at the bottom.
Okay.
That wall.
Oh, wow. Bummer. I'm about to cross in front of you, so don't fire. Oh, there you are. I see you. I'm right behind you now. And I see...
Oh, yes.
Oh, good.
I'll be back in a second.
Okay.
And now I'm getting back fairly well.
All right, so I have infinite water over here. I'm also going to make a waterfall down to the lava layer in case we want to pick up some lava. Do you need a bucket, or do you have iron, or... Where are you at in terms of supplies?
Yeah, I need a bucket. If you could.
Yep.
Wait.
I hear an Enderman.
Yeah. If you got any blocks, because none of them are shooting at us at the moment.
Yes. So if you walk right over here to me, I'm right around the corner from you. Do you have enough wood to make a chest by any chance? Sorry, I just realized I didn't have that.
No, I've got three.
I have four. Ugh.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, I just screwed that up. All right.
Actually, no. We can grab some of this.
Oh, great.
There we go.
Yeah, if you give me one piece, or all of your pieces, I'll make a chest, and we can trade some inventory over here. All right.
It might also be worth setting up the heart cannon to blow up the...
All right. I am dropping off
Actually, one of us should just go back and collect a heap of wood.
All right, I'm dropping off a whole bunch of stuff.
We're a bit low at the moment.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just trading off the getting the wood versus keeping them pinned if they're kind of right over here.
Can't see Kurt. Where he went.
I hear arrows firing.
He's trying to. Yep.
Yep.
Ah. You pin Skyzm and I'll make sure Kurt doesn't get anywhere.
I see Kurt, I think. Oh, it was Skyzm and I just got him. Neat. Alright.
Oh, good job.
So, Skyzm down. I will try to build more of the bridge at Painwater right now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't have eyes on Kurt, so I'm not sure where he is. So if you do see Kurt or if he starts...
Yeah.
If he's near me, okay. If he's near me, let me know. But I'm just building the bridge out.
No, he's not.
Okay, great.
I'm setting up that cannon now.
Okay, great. All right, and I need to get more blocks towards the middle of chutes and ladders to see if I see any of them. Oh, there, I see someone. Down at the bottom of chutes and ladders. Okay. Looks like it was...
I'm getting heaps of lag right now, so...
Okay. It looks like Kurt is down near the bottom of chutes and ladders, which is bad.
Yep.
But I think I'm hitting him, but unfortunately he's also wearing diamond armor. And
as long as we can knock him off those ladders, though.
Right.
It'll work.
I think I'm definitely... I got a few hits on him there, and so if I just keep him pinned, like, I got plenty of arrows at this point, so... Haha, he can't shoot me, but I can shoot him. It looks like, I'm not sure if I'm too far above him. He's pretty far down, and so like his arrows are landing at my feet. I'm not sure if they're just, you know, running out of juice due to gravity or he's not aiming them well, but it's fun. Oh, he did get one into me. All right. I put on some of the diamond armor, and so I'm pretty well protected here now.
Yeah, good.
But at the same time, neither of us are kind of making any progress at this point, and so I'm trying to think...
if there's other things I can do to make progress while I have him pinned. I am getting hits on him.
If you could work on something else we need to do is get the penguin.
Right, and so I will try to see if I can finish the bridge after I get the next hit on him or whatever, and I think he's going to run back into the hole. Then I will run over there and try to complete a few more blocks of the bridge. There he is.
Okay.
I have better armor than he does, and so hopefully that bodes well.
I'm getting bad lag again.
Bummer.
Very frustrating.
Oh, did I just run out of arrows? Wow, I have another supply over here, but... Wow, I've never used... I don't think, like, in my entire Minecraft series I've gone through a stack of arrows, well. Probably. That's pretty funny.
Wow.
I just never use them. But now I'm using them. How do you like that, viewers? Yay! Alright, I killed them off. All right, and now I have to look back at Kurt, who is still down there. And so I have to get a few more hits on Kurt and get him to run away again before I can make any more progress building the bridge. I don't know where Skyzm is respawning. I presume you were going to be working on Kurt. I can see that there's blazes down by Kurt. And so Kurt must be down close enough to the blaze spawners that he's like causing the blaze spawners to spawn. And so I'm going to see if I can get...
this cannon. And blow up half of those gliders that are down there.